I was guilty with nothing to say. And they were coming to take me away. Then a voice from heaven was heard that said, let him go, take me instead.
Oh, I should have been crucified, and I should have suffered and died. I should cross in disgrace, but Jesus, God's Son, took my place.
That crown of thorns, the spear in his side, and the pain it should have been mine. Those rusty nails were meant for me. Yet Christ took them